I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Thank you.